Broadcasting from CalSonic Studios, this is West Hills Wednesdays, your source for school news since 2018.
Welcome back to West Hills Wednesdays, everybody. I'm Lillian, and
I'm back.
This is Aaliyah.
Woo, I'm glad to be back.
Oh, trust us, we are too.
Well, I'm glad I was missed. Now, let's start off today with some weather. And I hope we see some flurries.
West Hills weather is brought to you by McDonald's. I'm loving it.
I'm Leah here in the WTN Weather Center. Let's take a look at this week's forecast.
Hey, I'm feeling sad. Words could never explain. I just wish it would rain. Oh, let it rain. Rain, rain.
Kaziah and I sat down with this year's Teachers of the Years and asked them a couple of questions.
How long have you been teaching?
I've been teaching for 9 years.
What subjects do you teach?
This year I teach science and social studies, 5th grade. You're my student.
What is your favorite subject when you were in school?
My favorite subject in school is probably math. But I really liked all subjects. I liked school growing up.
If you weren't a teacher, what type of job would you do?
If I wasn't a teacher, I would want to just be Taylor Swift's.
How long have you been teaching?
I have been teaching 20 years so far.
Were you a student in Marshall County?
I was actually a student in Marshall County in 10th grade, 11th grade, and 12th grade.
Where were you in the other grade?
In Michigan. We moved down here when I was 15 from Michigan.
Where did you attend college?
I attended a couple of colleges, Austin Peay State University and Lipscomb University 2 times.
What do you teach?
I teach RTIB, which is the behavior classroom. So I work with students who just need help being successful in the classroom, and their behavior doesn't allow them to do that. So we work on a lot of social skills and academics.
What was your favorite subject when you were in school?
I definitely love ELA, English Language Arts, and creative writing. Those are my favorite subjects.
I love math. What is your favorite thing about working at West Hills?
My favorite thing about West Hills is watching young 4th graders evolve into 6th graders ready to tackle middle school and then high school.
If you weren't a teacher, what type of job would you have?
My daughter says I should be an interior designer. And I do like decorating.
Darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me, whenever you're in trouble, won't you stand by me, oh, stand by me, whoa.
Hi, my name's Olivia.
My name is Bo.
And hi, my name is Vaughn.
We're here from the Kindness Club, Ms. Osmond's 5th grade class.
We are here to help you spread kindness throughout the school building, and we have a challenge for you.
Tell 3 people something kind.
Here's one example. Bo, your hair looks nice today.
Thanks, Connor.
Easy. Tell someone something kind. Guys, it's free.
And now for a cup of pep talk.
You can do hard things.
In a world where you can be anything, be kind. Bye.
Talk to me, sister, so you can see.
Right now.
sponsored by Victory Fun Park.
Welcome to What's Going On, the segment where we tell you, well, what's going on at West Hills. We've officially wrapped up the first semester of this school year and waved goodbye to 2022. Before we know it, we'll be smack dab in the center of the month of love. On February 7th, we'll have our 4th and 5th grade Valentine's dance. On February 14th, we'll celebrate with our classroom parties in the afternoon. But first, West Hills Club pictures will be taken that morning at 8 in the gym. Remember to bring all of your club t-shirts. Last but certainly not least, we've got President's Day on February 20th. You know what that means? You can dress up as your favorite president and parade around your house because there's no school that day.
In sports news, Argentina beat France to win the World Cup after an intense game. In college football news, the Vols beat Clemson in the Orange Bowl 31-14. The University of Alabama beat Kansas State in a score of 45-20 to win the Sugar Bowl. The Georgia Bulldogs have officially won back-to-back national championships after defeating the TCU Horned Frogs 65-7. Speaking about football, the NFL playoffs are kicking off. Sadly, the Tennessee Titans season ended when they lost to the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Word of life, speak to my weary heart, strengthen my broken parts, lead me to your open arms. Word of truth, illuminate all these lies, the enemy speaks inside, and freedom I will rise.
I'm Emmy, and this week's Word of the Week. Today we're going to be talking about Matthew 29:37-39. Jesus replied, "Love the Lord your God with all your heart and all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment, and the second is like it. Love your neighbor as yourself."
West Hills Birthdays, sponsored by Berry Global.
See you next. What's happening over here?
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just getting ready for some snow.
But we didn't see any snow in the forecast.
Precisely my point. If I wear my shirt inside out, then it'll snow.
But how does wearing your shirt inside out and backwards help us get some snow?
Oh my goodness. I do not have time to explain the in-depth work of the universe to you, Aaliyah. Hey! Any help back here? Can I get some help? Miss Jones? Aaliyah? Come back!
Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. Guess who's back? 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 Guess who's back?
Let's restart.
Okay. Okay, you can't. You gotta put your legs like that. Welcome to West Hills Wednesdays. I'm Lily.
What?
Okay, don't.
Da na na na. Welcome. Are you ready?
Getting up from that squat, it's okay to use your hand.
Kylie, come here. I'm gonna play you that. How weird.
Na 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 na. Okay. Da na na na. Try that again. Welcome to West Hills Wednesday. I'm Lillian and
I'm Beth.
Da na 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 na. Okay. Retry. Look.
I just messed up. Sorry.
It's okay. Just do it over.
Did she ask the question again?
Yeah, it's fine.
What was the question? Sorry.
Well, I'm.